Eakins, with Eakins doing most of the talking. What caused it was this. Paul threw a water bottle down on the bench in the process. He sprayed Eakins, who clearly did not like it. And he let Hall know it. Eakins had to towel himself off. This is clearly something the Oilers don't need when they're getting blitzed. So what's happening here tonight is a test of the goodwill the Oilers have built up over the last month, and a test of whether Dallas Eakins' suit is scotch carded or not. So there is some more investigative reporting for you. Rick and Kelly now with the start, or the call, I should say, of the third period.
Got a big wet spot on an expensive tie there, Kelly.
Wow.
Wow.
A lot of frustration right there.
And that comes out of a second period. As Eakins has changed his jacket now, but the second period where the Oilers gave up four goals to the Flames. It's a 1-1 game, very evenly played. Calgary scored four times, 3 minutes and 5 seconds span.